So lidocaine brings about negative inotropic effects and antiarrhythmic actions in the heart, which weaken the force of muscular contractions and can calm erratic and uncoordinated electromyocardial activity. In other words, lidocaine decreases automaticity and suppresses ventricular arrhythmias. Let's talk about some of the indications. Due to lidocaine's antiarrhythmic properties, its primary use is for cardiac arrest from ventricular fibrillation and pulseless ventricular tachycardia. In children, either amiodarone or lidocaine would be used for shock-resistant refractory VFib, pulsed or pulseless VTach. Let's talk about precautions and contraindications now. Lidocaine would be contraindicated if there's a known hypersensitivity to lidocaine or derivatives like xylocaine, novocaine, or etc. Lidocaine is also contraindicated in sinus bradycardia and atrioventricular blocks. Now, for pediatric dosages, the initial lidocaine IV or IO dose for pediatric patients is 1 mg/kg. A maintenance infusion could be given at 20 to 50 micrograms per kilogram per minute, and you would repeat the initial dose if the infusion is started more than 15 minutes after the initial dose.